Today I'm going to show you how to turn day into night with lighting effect in Photoshop. The first step is select the polygonal lasso tool. Then click Add to selection. Draw a selection around the window glass. Press Ctrl 0 to fit on screen. Go to Layer Panel. Click on the Adjustment Layer icon and choose the solid color. In the Color Picker, type in FFC97B. Then click OK. Change the Blend Mode to Linear Dodge. Click Mask Thumbnail of the Color Fill Layer. Go to Window and choose the Properties. Increase the Feather to 3 pixel. Then close the Properties panel. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Select Outer Glow. Then click Reset to default. Click the color box. In the color picker, type in FFC97B. Then click OK. Change the opacity to 65%. And the size, 120 pixel. When you're finished, click OK. Select the background layer. Click on the adjustment layer icon and open the hue and saturation window. Drag the saturation slider to the left for a duller gray image. Go back to adjustment layer icon and open the color lookup window. From the drop-down, select the night from day. Go back to adjustment layer icon and open the levels window. Adjust highlight output level to 120. And the midtone input level to 0.80. Then close the properties. Select the top layer. Then create a new layer. Select the brush tool. Click to open the brush picker and choose the soft round brush. The opacity, 100%. And the flow, 20%. Click the foreground color. Pick the lightest color from the glowing window. Then click OK. And begin adding the lights effect. Change the blend mode to color dodge. Decrease the fill to adjust the brightness. Select the eraser tool. Open the brush picker and choose the soft round brush. Then erase the extras. Go to File and choose the Place Embedded. And place the night sky photo. Decrease the opacity to 50%. Click and drag handles to resize and position the night sky photo. Once you're satisfied, hit Enter or Return on the keyboard. Set the opacity back to 100%. Then turn off the layer. Select the background layer. Go to Select and choose the sky. Turn on the night sky layer. Then click Add Layer Mask icon. And this is the result.